This is the 1921 Adam Schaaf Schaaf upright piano, attempting to be fixed, restored, whatever. It went underwater in Katrina about to the keyboard, and we had water splash up even higher. There's a bunch of marsh grass and things inside of it, so it's going to be kind of a exciting project to do. Anyways, this is what it looks like from